So tonight is clearly reflects a moment of transition. As the board knows, I want the public to know, unlike some of our national leaders, ensuring a strong transition is extraordinarily important to me. I think it's part, the New Haven Public Schools deserves that. The board has a list of transition issues that I'm tracking. I will provide that as soon as an interim is designated. I'm also holding time throughout this week and into next to be able to engage in transition conversations. And I will say I'm also preparing for the board and for others a more general report on school change more broadly. Lessons that I think are important to keep in mind. But tonight, on the occasion of my last board meeting, I just want to send a clear signal of thanks and celebration to this district and to the people who are here. This is a great district. It is a great district full of great people.